What's Daddy wearing around his neck?
This is a tie.
Daddy's getting a promotion.
Today was to be the biggest day of Tom Sanders' career.
What happened?
I didn't get it.
The new vice president will be Meredith Johnson. Meredith?
We don't know anything about this woman.
I do. I had a thing with her.
But now, his entire future.
Do you have a problem working for me?
Tom, what are you gonna do?
Grin and bear it like I usually do, and hope it doesn't get any worse.
Is about to fall into the hands.
I have a family now.
That's exactly why I can trust you. You have a lot more to lose than I do.
Of a woman from his past.
Wait a second, Meredith. Wait a second.
Nobody has to know. Nobody gets hurt.
You can't just stop.
I'm not gonna do this. No!
You can't stop?
No!
She said you sexually harassed her.
She harassed me.
Get back here and you finish what you started or you're dead. Do you hear me? You are dead!
We just have to hope he's smart enough to see he doesn't have any options.
I want to know whether I can sue her for sexual harassment.
Very dangerous game, Mr. Sanders. Are you willing to play it?
When push comes to shove, he doesn't have the guts.
Aw, don't tell me you're scared of me.
They're setting me up.
We pushed him too hard. He has nothing to lose.
Well, he hasn't told his wife yet.
How could you let that woman into our lives?
If they can come in here between me and my wife, take my job and take a family and a house that we have made...
This is a bomb we're sitting on that can blow everything sky high.
The thought of losing millions of dollars happens to get stuck right here.
Poor Sanders. You have no idea what you're up against. As usual.
We'll see.